We're on the Search Console settings for Yoast SEO. If you have not connected your site to Google Search Console yet, this is what you will see. What you need to do is very simple. You click Get Google Authorization Code. Then you, if you need to, select which account you want to log in with. And then you have to allow Yoast SEO to view and manage Search Console data for your verified sites. Then you click Allow, you get a code. And this code we're going to copy into this field. Then we do authenticate and we're done. Now you get a list of profiles and you need to look for a profile for your current site. In this case, I'm going to do this for Yoast.com. I do save profile and now I can suddenly find all the errors that Yoast.com has according to Google Search Console and I can work with them.